Now Law. Foster a bit of space. McKenzie trying to get back at him, but Foster's found Lewis McLeod. And a decent effort from the young man. Claiming for a corner kick there. Didn't seem to take a nick on its way through. Won by Miller ahead of McCullough. Obadiah. Switch of play now for Ross Barber in an advanced position. He's got options in the box. That's a decent ball. And McKenzie forcing Simonson into the save. There's a good ball in from Barber. And McKenzie got there ahead of Mojny. Won by Pascali. Picked up though by Ian Black. McGregor. Law trying to take on Craig Slater for pace. He's done well. Nicky Law gets to the byline and hacked away by Connolly. Excellent play though by the Rangers midfielder. Just couldn't pick out a teammate. Well, he left Craig Slater in his wake here, Nicky Law. Matt Connolly was well placed to cut it out. In. Clipping it forward for Rory McKenzie, who's away from Mojny. He's got Miller in the middle, turns it back instead for Eremenko, and deflected just wide by Lee McCulloch. And that could have gone anywhere. Promising move from Kilmarnock. McKenzie skipping away here from Mojny, who was out of position. And when Eremenko peeled away and got the shot off, Steve Simonson, a relieved man. Rangers have had greater possession, greater territory, yet to test Craig Sampson in the Kilmarnock goal. McGregor from the right hand side, high and long. Here trying to make something of it, falls for Law, deflected it in! And Rangers have the lead, and it's Nicky Law. Ali McCoy's jubilant. As his side make the breakthrough, an eighth goal of the season for the midfielder. He always felt there was going to be a threat when it opens up for him just at the edge of the box. And Law, with the aid of a deflection, sweeps it past Craig Sampson. To it, but it falls for McLeod. That's a lovely effort from McLeod. Terrific technique from the young man. And fortunately for Craig Sampson, it was more or less straight at him. But the confidence with which McLeod took that shot, didn't hesitate. And here he comes once more, slipped it for Kenny Miller. Miller's in behind, sliding charge from Ross Barber. Kenny Miller was looking, I think, for a penalty. Brian Colvin was unmoved by those protests as McLeod slipped him through. I think the referee's got that one right on first viewing. McLeod's gone past Barber delightfully. Here he comes, Kenny Miller offering the diagonal run. Pascali comes out to meet him. Law is a willing runner, looking for a second, falls for Ian Black, he can hit him from distance as well, back onto the left foot, and not too far wide from Ian Black. Sampson will feel he had it covered. Black for Kenny Miller. Fraser Aird up against Chris Chantler. He's done well, Fraser Aird. Looking for McLeod in the back post. And he's well off target. A really good wing play by Fraser Aird. Just couldn't get over the ball, Lewis McLeod. And the chance goes a-begging for Rangers. John Daly to be replaced by Chris Boyd. Kenny Miller is replaced by Nicky Clark. Brand new strike force for Rangers. There's Nicky Clark running at Pascali. Fresh legs up against the old Italian warhorse as Boyd leads it off for McLeod. Well blocked. And a bright start from the substitutes. Clark and Boyd combining to set up McLeod. Fraser Aird prepares to take the corner kick. It's a deep one. McCullough gets his head to it. Samson tries to punch it clear. Boyd with the effort. And Boyd with the goal. Seconds after his entry to the field, Chris Boyd doubles Rangers' lead. Well, he scored 22 goals for Kilmarnock last season. That's why Rangers brought him back to the club. And though it hasn't been quite such a prolific return to Ibrox for Chris Boyd, that is a crucial goal. A ninth of the season in Rangers colours for Chris Boyd. And with that, you feel the way the game's gone thus far, Rangers could well be taking their place in tomorrow's fifth round draw. Coist still cutting a placid figure down at the touchline. He'll be very happy with the way things have turned out for his side. Bojny again climbing highest. McKenzie was coming in there. Lewis McLeod comes piling forward. Now Foster. The Rangers look to kill this tie off completely. There's Nicky Law, scorer of the first goal, and scorer of a quite sensational third goal. And Rangers, for sure, are going through to the fifth round of the Scottish Cup. A second goal of the afternoon for Nicky Law, a ninth of the season. And just beautiful from Nicky Law, curling beyond the reach of Craig Sampson.